Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Paul Heyman. And tonight, my thoughts and my prayers are with the champion of a man you know as Roman Reigns. It is humbling to be amongst the members of that locker room tonight and to have been in the presence of such courage and such greatness. And when I go home tonight, and I have to explain this all to my children, what I want my children to understand about this show, this presentation, this business, this industry that we all love is what you witnessed tonight, as much as you witnessed that courage, was what you witnessed was sacrifice. Because what Roman Reigns did tonight was he sacrificed his career aspirations because he, as he said, he couldn't fulfill the obligations of being the Universal Champion because to everyone that walks through that locker room, the title deserves the best any champion has to offer it. You, as the WWE Universe, the WWE fan base, those who take pride in WWE have the right to point to the Universal Champion and say, that's the best. That is everything this presentation, this show, this industry has to offer. That's number one. And until 8:05 p.m. Eastern time tonight, we had the right to brag that the very best, the number one, was the Universal Champion. So now what do? Roman Reigns does not want the title to stop because he can no longer defend it. Roman Reigns is the first person to tell you the show must go on. And so it does. At Crown Jewel, Brock Lesnar versus Braun Strowman. And only one can stand up and say, I'm the one that carries